You're going to need more power to get that door moving. Energy has not flowed here for a long time. The land has begun to heal. Is this your doing?
My name is Kena. I helped Benny and Saya free Taro's spirit. I'm on my way to help the Woodsmith. Do you know her?
Yes, I know Adira. She was a great Woodsmith. Together, we found a way to capture the energy of the mountain shrine. She believed we could harness the resources of this land to sustain the village forever. But that dream faded long ago. We've only just met, but I can tell you have a strong connection to the spirit realm. You carry the same energy that flows through these roots. It must be what drew you to this place. With focus, you can gather that energy. I can't believe it. How are you doing, big guy? Easy there, old friend. I'm happy to see you too. This is Kena. She's here to help Adira. He may look rough, but deep down, he's a sweetheart. The ancient people who settled here were drawn to the mountain shrine. But they didn't fully understand its potential. Hana and I found a way to focus the scattered energy of the mountain. I thought it would last for generations. But the village heart started to fade. This was just the beginning of our problems. Something was wrong. The crops failed and poison covered the land. Hana left to search for food and supplies to save our village. I watched her go that morning, knowing I would never leave our home without her. Weeks turned to months, and she did not return. We tried everything to help restore balance, but nothing worked. I knew our home was lost, but I couldn't leave Hana behind. I had to help her find her way back. So, I started to build. Leaving would make me forget her. The life we shared would slip away. That fear blinded me, and I tore apart everything we created.
I've lost someone too, and the thought of forgetting them scares me. But I've met Hana, and I know your love is strong. Even after all these years, what you built together is still a part of the land. Your bond will never be broken.